29 and I find myself wondering, what did happen to